स्क्विड गेम ब्लो अप एवरीवेयर ऑलमोस्ट ओवरनाइट, और अगर आप ये वीडियो देख रहे हैं तो चांसेस आर कि आपने भी शो देख लिया होगा। I might get some hate for this, but I wasn't the biggest fan of the show. Maybe because I don't enjoy violence a lot. And in the show, mein food ke khoon kharaba bhara hai. But somehow, I couldn't look away and I had to keep watching. Which got me wondering, ki hume bloodshed ya gore dekhna itna pasand kyu hai? Real life mein bhi, whenever there's a car crash or a loud fight, we're intrigued and we want to engage more. We love watching horror films, war films. Bollywood's most famous film, Sholay, is an action film with quite a bit of marpeet. And it's the same reason why Khoon Kharabe Wali news itni sensationalized ho jaati hai. Because we somehow are drawn to violence. And why is that? There are actually multiple reasons, one of which is dispositional alignment. When we develop hatred towards a person or a character, we enjoy watching them get hurt. The biggest example of this, in my opinion, has to be Ravan Dahan. Anyone outside our culture would probably find it a little too disturbing, but Indians collectively celebrate it. जब हम किसी भी dangerous situation में रहते हैं या एक distance से witness भी करते हैं, तो we become more alert and attentive. Neurotransmitters such as norepinephrine and dopamine are released in our body. Now, dopamine is part of the brain's reward system. It's not just a happy hormone, it motivates us to do things such as escape from the danger or face it. ये हमारी curiosity के लिए भी responsible है. For example, if you hear a weird, creepy sound at night or a loud bang, it's probably not safe for you to go out and see where it's coming from. But you still really want to do it, right? And you know how sometimes when you're not supposed to do something, it makes you want to do it all the more. This is called the boomerang effect. Another reason why we like watching disturbing things is because it makes us feel stronger. Glenn Sparks at Purdue University studied that people after watching terrifying films felt as if they overcame a challenge or conquered something. This reminds me of how Stephen King famously said, "We make up horrors to help us cope with real ones." And जब हम गुस्से या aggression के scenes देखते हैं, even though they might have nothing to do with us, वो somehow हमारे agitation को release देता है और हमें satisfy करता है. This is called catharsis. Also, because we get to vicariously live through on-screen characters, because real life में लोगों की कह के लेना is a little मुश्किल. Then there's Schadenfreude, which means deriving pleasure from other people's miseries. We all feel it every now and then, don't we? On the other hand, we might be attracted to gory films and shows because we want to experience someone else's suffering due to empathy. Like Eric G. Wilson talked about in his book, Everyone Loves a Train Wreck. कि अगर हम उस कैरेक्टर की जगह होते तो क्या होता, हम कैसे उस सिचुएशन को फेस करते या कैसे रिएक्ट करते, क्या हमारे साथ ऐसा कभी हो सकता है? So my point is that if you're like me and you're overthinking about why we love watching gore, bloodshed and violence, let me assure you that it's totally natural and human and you're not a sociopath for enjoying it. I mean, I hope you're not.